A pilot was hospitalized after a small plane crash Saturday night in Tennell. Washington County Sheriff Joel Cochran says the pilot was the only person on board the aircraft when it went down just after 7:30 on Carver Street. Cochran says the man was taken to a trauma center in Augusta. No one else was injured.